Okay, channel, welcome back. Okay, happy April Fool's Day. No, this is not an April Fool's joke, but we're going to do a Lamar mission called Caught Napping. You're going to have to go and rescue Leroy. Sounds simple enough? Mm-hmm. So you think. Let's get to it, huh? Okay, any music in here is non-arbitrated, non-copyright music. There we go. Alright, we're going to start up this mission, and as usual, a Karuma is usually the best one. Except that the ballers block you in and shoot you through the back window like they did me one time. Karuma is usually your best. An armored Karuma. Let me reword that. An armored Karuma is your best vehicle to use. Not just a plain Jane Karuma. Your armored Karuma. That you get from the first heist if you do all of the first heist. It unlocks it. Get to this. And sometime this year, it'll get into it and yeah, put me way over here. I wanted to be right over there where they were, but that didn't work. Now, I'm not going to rack this up to 8 hours. Get $11,000, but I've done this at 8 hours and got what, $19,000. All right, let's get going here. Little blue circle on the map. That's the van you want to take out. Don't blow it up with a rocket launcher. You'll kill Leroy. You want to kill the driver and the other guy in it. The guy in the back, you don't want to kill Leroy. You're gonna have some gangs after you, pick Leroy up. And they're heading out the one highway going towards Polito Bay. And like I said, a Karuma is your best option. It's fast. And you're pretty well protected in it, unless somebody uses a frickin' rocket launcher on you or shoots you through the back window a certain way. Then you're screwed, glued, and tattooed. Pretty much. Why they have to give the Karuma a soft spot? I don't understand that. It's defeating the purpose. But like I said, this is the best vehicle for the job. I don't have it unlocked to where she's got the big fin on the back here yet. I will. I think I gotta get to level 50 to get that. Once I get that, I'm gonna have it like my male character, have that big spoiler on the back. We're getting it. Alright. We're getting a little closer to them. It'll be a black, one of those black vans, like a burrito van or something like that. Alright. We're getting a little closer. We're playing hide and go seek. Wonder where they were planning on taking them anyway. Alright, there he is. Don't kill me right now. One time I just ran him into the side of the mountain here. Yeah, like I said, I damn ran this van into the side of the mountain here and killed the driver and the passenger. Leroy survived. Now, get the son of a bitch to stop, like you can see. And then you got these NPC cars want to get in the middle of it. And that really pisses me off. That part there really pisses me off. Okay, looks like I killed the guy. Come on there, buddy. Let's go. We got to get the flock out of here. Oh, what are we doing? Come on. Oh, yeah. We're showing you how ugly Leroy is. They wanted ransom for that guy? Are they kidding me? It looks like when he was a kid, his parents had to put a pork chop and a steak around his neck for his parents to even think about playing, for that dog to even think about playing with him. Excuse me, got that one mixed up. He's so ugly, he has to sneak up on a glass of water. Gonna have the ballers. That's all these red little circles, and man, they'll ram into you and everything else. I choose this to get the flock out of here. I stayed back and fought with them one time. They blocked me in, and somebody got me through the back window. In an armored Karuma, they shot me through the back window. This is slowly becoming one of my favorite missions to do. Like I said, not on this one, but other ones I have capped this thing out to 8 hours on here. And I made, $19,000. So, I'll pay a little bit of money if you can tap it out. Just remember what time you start the mission. Such. Just boogie, 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 boogie. This is over there in the project area is where you gotta take them. I think it's in the project area. It's over in the gang neighborhood. It's over there in one of the gang neighborhoods where when you did the one heist with the garbage trucks. Right there by your first pickup. This is where you gotta take them. There we go. And like I said, I'm just trying just to get the flock out of here, get this shit over with. And it's almost done. But something tells me we may have a surprise. I don't know. A little bit over a mile to go. They may try a last hurrah. You never know. Over in this neighborhood. Yeah, maybe not. Maybe not. Okay. Now, right there at the end of that driveway is where I usually sit if I got eight hours. You know, if I got a few hours to spend. Yeah, he didn't look too happy. Whatever. $1,520. I've made $19,000 something there when I did it to 8 hours. So, miss out on a little bit if you don't do it in 8 hours. It's all good. All good. Well, I hope you enjoyed this little entertainment here on April Fool's Day. So with that, I hope you enjoyed the video. I thank you for watching. You like, feel free to leave a comment. If you want to see more videos like this or others that are on the channel, hell, you know, don't be shy and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video or broadcast here.